An arrest for CDV is not the same as a conviction. A conviction occurs when someone pleads guilty, no contest, or is determined to be guilty after a trial. The penalties for a CDV conviction include a publicly available criminal record, up to 30 days in jail, a fine of up to $5,000 or more, mandatory counseling, and the loss of your ability to lawfully possess a firearm. Those convicted of CDV may also face a loss of employment and the inability to pass future employment screenings.